Fresh off the press, we got a winner right here on Twitter, at I Practice Looking Hard. Answer the streetology question. Chuck Taylor, the first gangster shoe ever worn on the pavement. When you see him next week, don't trip off his limp. It's not that his leg is hurt, it's that his pockets is on swole, because he just received a C-note right here on Hog Mob Radio.